Auburn dancer.
Devin,
Auburn
too.
That's tough. That's tough.
Auburn dance.
No, that's tough.
What you mean?
That's too tough.
And look, and Ray courting Makai too.
That's too tough. I just got a head.
Auburn is courting Makai, and UGA is getting ready to court them.
Hey, look.
We going to
the loyalty. You gotta wear it. You better be War Eagle. You better be War Eagle down.
Auburn dance shirt for you.
You better be War Eagle.
You gonna wear an Auburn shirt.
He got to.
Because Makai go to Auburn.
Yeah.
You.
No, I ain't got to do nothing. He gotta wear Auburn stuff. I don't buy the Auburn dance shirt for him.
Listen. Makai, what are our top choices?
Hey, but hey, if you get Auburn game, you going to that, Auburn Bama game.
Yeah, I mean,
Makai, what are our top choices? What are we looking at?
Give me a top three.
Scratch Marsoff.
Why? Kennesaw. You just named two of the top schools in Georgia. Mercer, outside of Tech.
Mercer is like right behind Tech.
They in the trenches. Look, bro. Mercer?
This is about them. Mm-hmm. They just want you to go to a good school because so they can
478. The camp is nice though.
The campus is nice. And they got a margaritas. And I'm going to come out there and get some my tacos.
You walk outside, hey, hood.
It is in the hood.
It's Young Jeezy
right
in them.
Right there.
Right
in the hood.
Look, bro. Look. You can't just say UGA and Kennesaw.
They got it cornered off like it's his own little city. You see? Do a good job of hiding.
I'm not a UGA fan.
Yeah,
I was on that campus.
You can drive on campus and be just going through
birthday girl.
So if you go, so look, if you going off campus vibe, period, I'll say Kennesaw. Kennesaw, the vibe is good.
Let me tell you something about 53.
If you going off,
look so good.
You can't be a D1.
Be fabulous.
Program, you know what I'm saying?
Like, be ready
as much junk
for
as
this
about
upgrading your life.
I just went to that game. Even with the test thing with your dad.
We're going to the gun range. My theme this year is Guns and Roses.
And
53.
How you finna do?
It is, ain't it?
Pew, pew, pew.
Pew. You gotta camp out. Y'all not even guaranteed to get them tickets like that. I finna roll on game. This ground.
You gotta do the roll again.
Well,
Mercer
do got a
bill
on my
number.
But
listen, I wish Kobe was on the
okay,
video.
Now we can talk.
That thing's so scary.
You just going for college.
Oh my god.
I was dying, man.
Sleeping kids all day.
The joker say, I won.
I be going to my home wall that I'm falling to dust.
Mama go shoot guns on her birthday.
Watch out for the one.
You got it. You can take your time. No time limit. You got it.
You have the right idea. Okay, it's loaded and unload. Good. All right, and then drop that magazine for me. Don't worry about the slide. Don't worry about the slide. Drop the magazine.
You got all the fish in the other side. Is it on the other side? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm just like, sure. Okay. Oh,
that's good.
Yeah.
Okay, now we're
going to
put the
rest
of the magazine in the other side. Cool. Got it really well.
Look most real.
Alright, we all got eyes and ears.
So I got the
ears. I'm terrified.
I am too.
I'm terrified. I don't like to touch him. I just don't.
I guess he gotta get past the one.
Oh. Don't ask what he got on.
What?
Is
this enough for everybody?
We're just
swearing
this one.
How many did you need?
I'm not gonna do this, y'all. I'm scared. I just have to get shot up. When is my time to go? Okay. I'm terrified. Have you done this before? Are you scared? No. David. Thank you.
He does.
Here's some good
footage.
Did you give me
something?
Put me on.
That is some shit.
Whoa, 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 damn it.
Huh? What is that?
Never mind. It's, you just didn't look well.
I didn't ask the house.
That's what it is.
No, you cook like a sailor.
I'm not dead. See, mommy, she had it. I said.
Stop.
Alright,
y'all
decide
on some appetizers?
Yeah.
Can I get another sexy cup? Oh, okay. My sexy cup look a little unsexy.
It's because they're plastic. They don't look like plastic.
Alright, alright.
I said my sexy cup.
Look a little unsexy.
What's that one? Put the spinach over. Baby, we can knock it out before we go.
My problem is bread.
Once I hit that bed, I'm gone. And now they move my schedule. I already know they're going
to be. Oh, I should have got that. You need a little
cheese. Who got cheese?
Oh, you got cheese. I thought you got fish toast.
I forgot what
fish I meant French toast.
That's what this is.
Oh.
Looks flat.
What?
Get Draco Care.
Hey y'all, I was supposed to been put this vlog out Monday. This is a whole nother week. Like, this is Saturday again, and we went to the gun range last Saturday. But a lot has just been going on. I've just been trying to get everything situated with this wedding. The wedding is literally 5 months away. Like, it's just rolling and rolling. So I'm just trying to be proactive. Because me, I'm a procrastinator. So once it's on my mind, let's go ahead and get it out the way. Like, go ahead and get it out the way. If you have been married before, please comment below some things that you wish you knew on your wedding day that you thought you should have had with you that you didn't have, or some things that you think that would help me out on my wedding day. Please comment below. But yeah, other than that, Jared and I, in my makeup room, we put wallpaper up. And that was a hassle. It's not perfect, but it's cute. It get the job done. I just wanted my makeup room to look popping. This is him now. Give me 1 second. I'm like, who told me to put wallpaper up? Because that was the hardest thing ever, trying to line those lines together and make it perfect. It's not perfect, but it'll do. If you stare at it, then you'll find the imperfections. But if not, by looking at it, no. But yeah, that's what we did. And I was at work the whole entire week. And my mama got out the hospital Tuesday. So I've been helping her get her little stuff situated for her at the house, and we're gonna be back on regular schedule. Just give me a little moment to gather my thoughts and just process things. But if you like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe to your girl channel. We on the road to 1K. 1K. I want to be at 1K by the end of the year. Please, please, guys, please share my post. Tell your friends to follow me. Like, come on. But I'll see y'all later.